YouTube, before I get into this banger video, bro, I need y'all to go follow me on Instagram. If you follow me on Instagram, bro, y'all can know what kind of videos coming out on my channel. Y'all can keep update with my YouTube channel. So go follow me on Instagram. I'm trying to hit 2,000 followers. So yeah, let's get to the banger video.
What's good, YouTube? It's your boy, Lil SGameKid. So today I'm back again with another banger video. So I can see I got my brother with me. And today we're going to be doing guessing the rapper by the outfit. We did guess the rapper by the emoji. So we're gonna be doing guessing the rapper by the outfit. So I hope y'all enjoy this video. If you're new to my channel, go ahead and subscribe button, turn on the post notification. You'll be part of the post notification on my next video. And make sure y'all hit that like button, follow me on my social media. Y'all go straight out to my brother channel, be the first link in the description. And yeah, let's get to the banger video. All right, y'all, so I'm gonna start the screen recording. 3, 2, 1. So look, bro, if I know I'm not like kind of lit in the video, cause look, bro, I just woke up, you know what I'm saying, like kind of early. Is it early?
No, it's not really at all.
Well, I just woke up. I just woke up. I said, bro, let's go ahead and do this video. So, yeah, I know I'm not kind of lit like I used to be in my videos, bro. So, if I'm going to hit this play button, I'm going to get started, bro. Y'all comment down below who you think going to win. Y'all can guess the rapper by the outfit, too. But let's get it. And make sure you keep up with your score. That's 6-9.
Yeah, you can tell by
his
hair.
I got oil.
That's how you knew it was him,
because
of her.
Yeah. I messed with that jacket, though. That's not actually far. Next out. Who is it?
Dang.
I say Lil Pump.
Nah, that ain't Lil Pump. Pump
ain't
that dark skin.
Light skin, he got 3 rings. 2.
But hold
on, bro. That's 2.
That
was
late.
Lil Wayne?
Nah,
it
kind of
looked
late.
Lil Wayne? I'm going with Lil Wayne.
But that young boy, I feel stupid.
What?
Hey, that technically count. I said young boy.
No, you said that. You said you ain't know what I'm saying. No, you should have kept with
I said that young boy.
You should have kept with your husband. Right. Who's that? Pop Smoke. Okay, he kind of big.
Nah.
He kind of big. They got to be Pop Smoke. Yup.
Try
to call
Pop Smoke
set? No, he had on that same outfit. If you see his picture on Instagram. Yeah. RP Pop Smoke. X. That's X, bro. Look, bro.
I can tell.
Lil Vuitton back, bro.
And the tattoo
right there. Yeah, you did tell that, bro.
Just not quick.
It's a tattoo.
They got all
They could have did a little more better with the things, though.
They got all the records up there. I wasn't expecting it.
Who next? Oh, you know.
Lil Nas. That look like something. Lil Nas X.
Yeah, you're probably Lil Nas X.
That look like something you wear, don't it?
Yeah.
Travis Scott
be having the baggies on with it. Ain't it? He be having the baggy jeans on.
Blueface.
You want to rock, paper, scissors? I'll pause it. We can pause it. Rock, paper, scissors, got it.
I don't know. Let me know if y'all think that young boy one should count.
No!
You got 4-0, boy.
I don't know. I think that young boy one should count. I said a young boy.
Who's this?
ASAP Rocky.
Wait, 999. Juice WRLD.
This man looking into the clothes. Look at this.
Dude, you got to look. That's the thing. I'm like, look.
Look at this.
Said 999. I had to think about it. Juice WRLD.
Man, look at this dude, man.
Who's this?
Oh, Kim on.
God, dog it. I'm about to say it too, bro.
That old blockchain.
I was about to say it. They could have done a little bit better with that, though.
No, that's perfect. Like, who else wear the old blockchain?
His crew.
Besides them.
What's his name? What's his name?
42 drugs.
God darn it, bro.
That's 3 or 2. That's 2 or 3.
I got 4. I think you got 2.
2. That young boy one. I'm counting. I think it should.
Who's
Dang, what's his name?
I don't
know. Dang, I don't know, bro. I can't. His name in my head, but I don't know who it is.
Lil Durk.
I didn't even catch you.
Lil Tucker. No, that ain't Lil Tucker. That ain't Lil Tucker though. Lil Tucker with the cargo pants. Lil
Tucker
and Uzi. I got them. Nah, they don't count because I ain't say Uzi.
Yeah, you ain't say Uzi.
Lil Baby. Look at the legs, bro. Look at Lil Baby legs.
Now you keep up with the legs?
Look, one of them big, one of them skinny, bro.
That was keeping up with Lex.
Little baby. Look at little baby, bro. Anybody should know that picture.
No. Anybody shouldn't know that picture.
If you got you following on Instagram, you should know that picture. Who's this? Kodak Black?
No, that's definitely not Kodak Black. That's definitely
Kodak Black, bro. It's like
ASAP Kodak, Rocky or something.
Kodak Black throw something on like that, bro.
Ghana. Bruh.
How I say Kodak bruh. Black? Kodak Black look like he throws the same thing on. Who's this? Polo G. Polo G. Polo G. Show that Polo G. Sir, Polo G. I got six.
I didn't
G, huh? Who's this?
Jack Boy, is it?
Let me see. It could be YB. YBN, never. J, YBN, J.
Latisha, damn.
Who is this?
Raw
Wave.
No.
Raw Wave. That's Raw Wave.
Oh, T Grizzly, bro. T Grizzly.
That man big. Raw Wave, bro.
Okay.
Raw Wave.
Yeah, it could be Raw Wave. What? Chef G, who the freak is Chef G?
That's awesome. Chef G.
It's not even fresh.
I thought that was Raw Lee,
bro. NLE?
Yeah, I'm going to NLE. I think it's NLE.
It'd be funny if it's not. I think it's NLE, though. Look up.
Yeah.
Who was that?
Hey, he's hard.
I don't even know what it is. He's standing beside garbage.
Who's this?
Quavo? No.
No. He just a little too skinny.
A T? No, that ain't T Grizzly.
Why be?
No,
they don't
know
why we heard
this, but
we
Tuesday.
I don't listen to him like that. Who is this? Sniper. He got a sniper gangster on. That's Jack Boy. They gotta be Jack Boy.
Or, yeah, they could.
They gotta be Jack Boy. He got a sniper shirt on.
Ski Man.
Ski Man.
But it's just so hard. That's bro. Awesome. Like, what the freak?
Thought the mojis went hard. This is hard. All right, y'all. That wrap up today's video. You know what I'm saying? You know what I'm saying? I had one. I had like 6 points. What you
had? I had 2 points. I should have had three, though. That young boy should count. Because did I not say that?
You know what I'm saying? I got 6 points. He got two. We ain't going to do no punch. You know, I'll take a like to the last video, bro. This man tried to, this man tried to poison me when we did that guest emoji video. This man tried to poison me. So I said no punishment, bro, because if I lose, I would have did that punishment again, bro. He would make it even worse than it. So I'm taking smooth on you, bro. You better go out nice, bro. If not, I'm gonna do the same way, bro. You're gonna be worse. So yeah, I did hope y'all enjoyed this video. If you did, go and hit that like. But if you're new to my channel, go ahead and smash the subscribe button. Turn on the post notification so you'll be part of the post notification on my next video. I'll get this coming. Know the game in the comment section. And post notification shout out go to the person on the screen. Follow me on all my social media on the screen. Yeah, we're on the road to 800 subscribers. Love y'all. Coach, you big game. We out.